Forces. We have lots of resources on the topic, so let's have a look. We have a worksheet where you must cut and stick or write the correct forces in the box in relation to the picture. We also have lesson ideas for further exploration into push, pull, and friction forces in our Compare How Things Move on Different Surfaces lesson ideas resource. Twinkl also offers ideas for teaching science lessons on magnets, as well as worksheets on magnetic forces through different materials and how strong magnetic forces are at various distances. However, if you're looking for more detailed lesson packs, we have created a Year 3 activity pack on comparing how things move on different surfaces. This resource includes lesson ideas and supporting slides that could be used to teach your children, much like our Forces and Magnets Escape the Room game does, a fun lesson where children must use their knowledge of forces to escape the stock room. Away from push, pull, and magnetic forces, maybe children are able to recognize a wider variety of forces applied to objects in this Forces in Action worksheet. Though, if you're looking for a more open-ended resource, incorporating some research skills maybe, our Forces and Magnets themed research map may be a much better option. I love to couple these kind of resources with our Speak Like an Expert challenge cards, as they can be used to help children to improve their writing with more topic-specific vocabulary. Maybe your children have finished their learning much quicker than you had expected. Thankfully, you've printed some Forces question cards to get children discussing their learning with the class. Or maybe they could even be used as a starter activity to get your children thinking about what they do and don't understand about forces at the start of a topic. And if your children enjoyed that as a starter, why not download our Year 3 Early Morning Activities, Forces and Magnets, which feature a selection of questions which could be used to complement a week's worth of learning about forces. And if your children found that too easy, we also have slides suitable for Year 5 children, in addition to more discussion-based starter activities to get your Year 3 and 5 children talking. If your children are younger, we also have Forces songs, which may make for a lovely blend between music and science. Let's explore some more learning packs. Our Science, Forces and Magnets Year 3 unit additional resources feature writing frames, posters, page borders and word grids to complement your class's topic. We also have various home learning packs to complement this resource, as well as lesson packs for Year 5 learners. And with all of these resources, you've finished your unit of learning. You've partially assessed your children's learning with our Forces quiz for kids before moving on to your class's next unit of learning. But you don't want your children to forget what they've learned next week, for example, so you download our Year 5 Revision Activity Mat, featuring a variety of questions related to forces that would have been covered when you were using our variety of resources. Too tricky? Why not download our Year 3 version instead? I hope this gave you a good taste for some of the resources available on the Twinkl website. Let me know in the comments which resource did you like the most. Thank you very much for watching, and have a lovely day.